All right, you guys, so this video is about R&B singer Jaheim. If you don't know who Jaheim is, look him up. He had a hit song called Put Your Woman's First. I'll probably try to show you a clip of his original song at the end of this video or just in between somewhere so you guys can at least hear how he sound and how successful he was. But it was brought to our attention that he's acknowledging that he is being gang stalked and he is speaking out about it, just like when we did the last video with Shock G. He spoke out about it, so let's keep this man in prayer. But it was brought to my attention by one of our community, members within our YouTube base, that left a comment and brought this information to my attention. So of course I have to share it with you guys publicly so you can still know that you are not alone, that gang stalking can happen to anyone on different levels. It's different devils on different levels. Unfortunately, we all facing them and we all trying to defeat them. So we gotta bring the information to the forefront. So as you can see, the differences in his appearances, I can't say this is caused to gang stalking, but I will say gang stalking does cause stress on somebody. And then the whole purpose of the program is to leave you destitute, to leave you not having what you used to have before, that you would eventually or hit rock bottom, but you just gotta know how to climb back up. And some people, it's harder than others to climb back up, and they lead to drugs to try to isolate or try to self-medicate or try to cope. They take to alcohol, drugs, or anything to try to block out the tactics that are faced against them. And if you are new to this channel and you don't understand what gang stalking is, I would like to give you more information on what gang stalking is. A lot of people are gang stalked because of the information they may have or obtain or what they know. And an organization can hire the gatherers, the watchers, the gang stalkers, I call them, to harass a target into isolation so they can be eliminated, so they do not speak publicly or come out with information that they have, or to shun them, to isolate them, or even if they're just a whistleblower, their purpose of to retaliate them or against them for speaking up against something that they shouldn't be spoken up about. Okay, the buyer, which is the organization, I say buyer because I don't know who is behind these implementing these people to conduct gang stalking tactics against someone. So I call them the buyer or the organization. They use methods of gang stalking to conduct research or experimental testing to gather information on the masses for different reasons. And majority of the reason is money purpose reason. A lot of people say it could be government entities. It can be people that you work for or used to work for, family member. The list goes on. And who is behind being the buyer and buying into these programs to have people gang stalk another person? Overall, the whole thing is disturbing to me because it caused physical and mental harm to the victims, because this is done via different tactics that cause distress, disruption of the person's life, fear, and other things to call them to mistrust everything that they are around. And I say everything. So with that being said, I'm going to get into this video about Jaheim, you guys. You watch it and you listen to him as he say he is being gang stalked.
You are a man. Stop asking to take pictures with me. This is why I tell people I'm not Jaheim. You all are gang stalk. You all are gang stalkers. People, I'm not Jaheim. You all are gang stalkers. Get a life.
There it goes. You guys heard it for yourself. You all read it for yourselves. Right there it says. That's why he doesn't try to use his name as Jaheim, because you all are gang stalkers. He said it. We read it. We heard it. There it is there. Look into Jaheim.
For information on this video, I'm gonna leave the link so you can watch the full video, but this is the full video. But just to give credits to the person that posted the video, that's why I will leave the link there. And thank you guys for bringing me information when you guys come across it, that I always like to share within our community so that we can get the word out. But this is the full information on where this information has came from. And once again, it was sent to me via comments. I don't mention who sent it unless they say, yeah, you're free to tell them who sent this to you, because I don't know how people feel. I get stalked on a regular whether I do stuff or not. That's why I still post stuff on my page daily. I get stalked. So, well, I can't say stalked. It's harassment now. It's beyond stalking. It's harassment. All right. Talk to you guys soon. Enjoy, enjoy, enjoy. Keep your head up. The truth is going to be revealed. Stay prayed up. Did I say that right? Prayed up. I said prayed up. And correct me when I'm wrong and give me information when I'm right.
As well. So remember Jaheim, right? Jaheim, I told you guys about him. It was articles after articles saying that he was sick out here on social media, as you guys can see, right? So he is replying and he's clapping back. Yes, he is. And he's putting a lot of guys on blast. Okay. You see it right here, right? Everybody was talking about this a couple of days ago, and I told you guys, they put out a nasty rumor about him being sick. Okay, let's go up here so you guys can see it one more time before we go into this article where he is clapping back. All right, so this is how he starts it off. All right, make sure you guys like, share, subscribe to this YouTube channel, guys. Okay, XOXO. All right, it says, y'all dudes wrote this is what happens when you put that woman first are not real men. First of all, I guess you all are now promoters. And you're putting men first? That is so weird. He said, get off my stuff. Always put that woman first. Stop promoting, y'all are now putting men over these females and using my likeness to promote your weak something ages. Grow some, you know, toughness and stop putting men over females, okay? He said, men, I'm mad I ain't give him a picture and tried to blow me up. You're a groupie. When I'm traveling by myself, I wear a red hoodie to disguise myself. You all are so lame and bitter, okay? Get off my stuff and go get some cat. Stop putting men first, all right? He's talking to the men out here. He says, stop putting these men first, okay? And get off his sack. He also says, this brother in this picture asked for a snapshot. He was Gucci. I met him with Jadakiss, and this was not the groupie scan artist who's putting men over females. And y'all clean y'all dirty cameras, lenses, all right? Stop being groupies and stealing pictures. Don't get mad when I charge you $200 a picture. If you are a man, stop asking to take pictures with me. This is why I tell people I'm not Jaheim. You all are gang stalkers. Get a life because I'm unbothered. Thanks for the promotion. New Jaheim is on the way. Tell your girl that, okay?